like with your mullet, you should like that. If everyone's noticed, there's an actual mullet.
Yeah.
And I feel like a mullet shouldn't turn down any beer. But
do you know what that is at all?
It's a big old blueberry. And we've been told she's thick and juicy.
I'm JD Harris. I'm the owner of Glory Days Apparel here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
I'm Cody Hughes, and I am part owner of Redefine You Media, a media company.
All right, so my style of beer would, what'd you call it, Cody?
Fratty Boy Light.
Fratty Boy Light. Yep, definitely.
He
light
likes,
beers.
He likes his beers as light as he likes his short. I am IPAs and sours.
Just lots of flavors.
Fun beers.
Lots of flavors. All right, so first up, we got the Pacific White Ale, Into the White. So this is going to be for my fratty palate that I'm excited for. So I'm liking the color.
It's like phosphorescent and see-through. It looks like your past.
Yeah, this is what Pappy would, you know, get a case of.
Absolutely. I'm surprised you didn't bring your beer bowl.
It's in the van.
It's in the van.
You'll get it.
Well, cheers to your frat past.
Yeah. Oh. Yes, it smells like after hours.
It smells like a regretful night.
Oh yeah, I got touched down. Oh yeah.
That's nice. Yeah. It's nice and light.
Yeah, no, crispy. I like that a lot. Very light, smooth, goes down easy. Got a ton of these by the pool.
That's your life goals, so that's all you want.
that's how I judge a good beer right there. What do you think?
I'm for it, it's good. Refreshing.
Could you drink those?
I'd drink it. Maybe a good lake day.
Yeah, good lake day for that.
So Swell Rider is a weedy, citrusy light beer.
Is that a question or you know?
I believe I know.
Okay.
All right. Let's find out.
I like
though,
the can though.
So I can for sure answer.
It's got the orange.
Oh.
That's a sunset.
How crafty.
All right. Wait, hold on.
Oh, wait, we got sniffing, we're wafting.
Yeah, I definitely get the citrus.
Tangerine-y.
A little thicker. Can't see through that one.
She thick.
She, like three C's.
Sure.
Wait, where is it?
I don't want to cheers you anymore after this one. That's it for me. I like that. It's like a...
Oh, definitely citrusy.
It's like Fanta and beer had a baby.
But still light, like that's why I can get down with this one still.
Yeah.
It's not heavy.
No.
Good citrusy.
What's the alcohol percentage on there?
5.1.
Not bad. You can drink a couple.
And it's not like a heavy citrus. It's still like just a little hint.
That's how I like it. I like
hints. Good.
This is the Tropical Jabana Cava.
Tropiculture
Jabana Cava.
What was that?
Tropiculture Jabana Cava.
Do you know what that is at all?
It's a big old blueberry. And we've been told she's thick and juicy. It's a sour IPA?
Nope.
It's a juicy IPA.
Yes.
And we're about to dive in.
Now we're getting closer to your
this is definitely more of my fun.
This goes well for like your like tight jeans and your boots.
Tight jeans, they're medium tight.
And your beard.
Beard's tight.
Alright, wait, we gotta do like the whiff. Okay. I definitely smell the big blueberry.
You like that blueberry.
Javocado.
Oh, yeah. Jabana Cava.
Can't see through that one.
I like that. I'm going in.
All right. Here we go.
I think you could still handle that. We're not to where you hate it yet.
No, not we're not there yet.
He wasn't thrilled. He wasn't thrilled. He had a little too much hop for him.
It's
when he gets any hop at all, you see his face get sad.
Yeah.
Like he frowns.
It gets a little, frumpy.
I like to play that back. He frowned for sure.
Yeah. It's still got enough fruit to hide the...
It does. I like that personally. Good hop, good fruit. Definitely get a little blueberry. That's delicious.
That's an IPA.
That is an IPA. I would recommend anyone likes fruits and IPAs. That's
I will say, from my angle, it's still pretty light for an IPA.
The first time he's ever said he enjoyed an IPA.
That might be correct.
We're like 2 years deep into this IPA adventure.
Yeah. So here's what you'll do. He's always the guy. I'll be like, this IPA, try this one. It's light. You'll
like this one. Fine.
Every time. Nope. Don't like it.
Never happens. Gross.
This one? This might be the closest we've gotten to that.
Quality. Cheers to quality.
Okay. There we go. So we got the Hakuna Matata Tropical IPA here. Mm. This one, we're getting up there, like IPA wise. So, you know, this one, obviously Hakuna Matata, Simba.
I didn't like that.
I had to do it.
That's fair.
I actually licked my thumb.
You did. It was it. Wet. I didn't like it.
I didn't think you would. That's why I didn't tell you before.
Thank you, Mufasa.
Yeah. Wait, so we gotta get a whiff.
Pour him one out.
Okay, that smells like an IPA.
That's nice.
That's you nice. Like that.
I like
that's
that.
IPA.
Watch for his frown. His little growls make movements.
I trimmed him short.
Did you trim him today?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Okay. Ready?
I'm gonna try to not frown.
I'll say it's just not for me. Is that the good way to put it?
Yeah. See, I think that's light, refreshing, drinkable, wonderful.
What?
It's an actual beer.
You think it's light?
Yeah.
But you're okay. You like the IPAs, like heavy IPAs.
I feel like with your mullet, you should like that. If everyone's noticed, there's an actual mullet.
Yeah.
And I feel like a mullet shouldn't turn down any beer. But
I should be thankful. I should be grateful for any beer that's given to me. Right?
Oh.
So already in the can, we got pool and even just the flavors, cucumber and melon. Goza.
How do you pronounce that properly?
Goza.
Goza for the world. So you don't be like him when he goes back to his frat after this and tells his frat brothers, I had a good goza.
You know what? Yeah. Okay. Maybe you're right.
I'm definitely right.
Maybe you're right.
Definitely. Let's snip it out.
Okay.
Snip it out. Oh, there's a cucumber.
Oh yeah, I got the cucumber. You got the melon?
I don't. Not that good. Mm. All right. All right.
Okay.
I'm not looking at
it. I'm digging the can too. All right, here we go. I like it's clear. It makes me feel good.
Oh, that's nice. It's very cucumbery. Tastes like a garden. Sour garden.
That's like, goes.
Your lips said goes? No, but your eyes said yes. I actually don't know what that expression was.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait.
Would you drink by the pool is the question.
Mm. I would. I actually really like that.
Don't lie for the camera. Is that serious?
I'm not.
I'm taking these notes
dead
for
serious.
Myself like, so I can continue to make him drink beer. Good. That's good knowledge for everyone.
I really like that one. I got the melon and the cucumber.
He loves melons.
Yeah. I like it. And it's still light. It's refreshing.
I'm writing that down.
Mm.
You're a goza man now.
I'm a goza man. Yeah. This is a
Sistema Natavra, and it is beets and harissa.
Did you have to sound out like that?
I did.
To make it work? Wait, before, can we just acknowledge the pour that you got and the pour I got?
He's already ran around the brewery twice. He's had his shirt off. He's wild now. He's limited now. He's cut off. This is what happens.
And they don't want to waste the beer on me. That
they did.
Yeah. You know. All right. So what's this called again? One more time.
Sistema Natavra.
I'm gonna go for the whiff that you forgot.
Oh yeah. Ooh. Very harissy.
Smells strong.
Okay. Which is, it's nice. I like that. I honestly don't know how to describe that. It's sour and
that's sour.
Delicious. Yeah, that's
sour.
Refreshing.
I don't mind it though.
No, you look happy. You look happy, but like sour.
It has like a little like kind
of. Yeah, I like the little tinge like, back there.
But.
I'll drink this.
I mean, I like it. Might be my first choice, but.
Your second choice. Mm. I'm a fan. Harissa Natavra. Mm.
I like it, actually.
Me too.
For a light beer drinker.
Yeah.
I give it a thumbs up.
We got winners.
Cody, what was your favorite? Are you drinking your favorite?
I'm drinking it. It was the Harissa one. It's great.
Come on.
Harissa, the Sistema Natavra beer. It was delicious. I will definitely get this.
I was surprised. I thought you were gonna pick an IPA.
Me too. Which speaks volumes of this beer.
That's good though.
It does. Now you went with your
Yep.
We knew you would pick.
Yeah, you know, real predictable in that sense, I guess.
But the wonderful thing is they made like a basic boy beer man at least add a little tangerine in his life.
Yeah, there's so, at least I can spice up a little bit.
He upped
right?
his game. He turned his PBR into a swell rider.
Yeah. So I mean I'm growing up.
He is. He's a full grown man.
Even in my old age I'm growing up. So swell rider, my favorite. Light, and I like it's pretty can too.
62 and likes a new beer.
Yeah, this is going to be my favorite. I definitely suggest Swell Rider.
And I don't know if this one had a can or not. Is this one have a can? Bottle. They're now shipping their beers, so I will get this shipped to me.